Temporal Convolutional Networks, TCNs. A guide for investors. With the rapid growth of digital data, there's a burgeoning interest in techniques that can predict or analyze sequences, think stock prices, weather forecasts, or even customer behavior. In the realm of deep learning, most associate sequence modeling with recurrent neural networks, RNNs, and long short-term memory networks, LSTMs. However, temporal convolutional networks, TCNs, have recently come into the limelight, offering some compelling advantages. What is a TCN? At its core, a temporal convolutional network, TCN, is a type of neural network designed specifically for sequence modeling tasks. Unlike traditional convolutional networks, which are typically used for image processing, TCNs are adapted for time series or sequential data. Key features: causal convolutions. Ensures that the prediction at each time step is based only on past and current data. Dilated convolutions. Expands the receptive field without increasing the number of parameters. This allows the network to take into account long-range dependencies. Why TCNs over traditional RNNs or LSTMs? Parallelization. Unlike RNNs, which process sequences step by step, TCNs can process all the elements of a sequence in parallel. This makes training significantly faster. Stable gradients. TCNs don't suffer from vanishing or exploding gradient problems that are common in long sequences for RNNs. Flexible memory size. The receptive field, or memory, of TCNs can be easily adjusted using dilated convolutions, allowing the model to capture both short-term and long-term dependencies. Understanding TCNs better. To understand TCNs, it's helpful to contrast them with their more familiar counterparts, the RNNs and LSTMs. RNNs process data sequentially, which means they have inherent latency. Think of reading a book one word at a time, that's how RNNs process sequences. This makes them slower, especially with longer sequences. LSTMs. A variant of RNNs, LSTMs were designed to remember patterns over long sequences. However, they still suffer from issues like slower training due to their sequential nature and sometimes become too complex. TCNs. Imagine having the ability to read and process the entire book instantly. That's a simplistic analogy for TCNs when handling sequences. They use a hierarchy of dilated convolutions, allowing them to process data in parallel and capture patterns across different time scales. Examples: TCNs in action. Stock price prediction. An investor might use TCNs to forecast stock prices. By feeding the network past stock prices, trading volumes, and other relevant financial indicators, TCNs can be trained to predict future stock prices. Given their ability to handle long sequences, they might capture patterns that are missed by traditional methods. Predicting consumer behavior. Consider an e-commerce platform wanting to forecast the purchasing behavior of its customers during holiday sales. By training a TCN on past year's data, including user clicks, searches, and purchases, the platform can optimize its marketing strategies to maximize profits. Weather forecasting. Meteorological departments can deploy TCNs to predict weather patterns. Using past data on temperature, humidity, wind speeds, and more, TCNs can provide accurate short-term and potentially medium-term forecasts. Efficient resource utilization. TCNs, with their faster training times and parallel processing, allow businesses to save on computational costs, leading to more efficient resource utilization. Improved accuracy. TCNs tend to have a larger receptive field, i.e., they can see longer sequences, which can result in capturing patterns that might be missed by RNNs or LSTMs. Supply chain optimization. Predicting demand is pivotal for supply chain efficiency. By analyzing past sales, inventory levels, and external factors like holidays or weather patterns, TCNs can help businesses optimize their supply chain operations. Energy sector. Predicting energy demand or forecasting the output of renewable energy sources, like wind or solar farms, can be done more accurately with TCNs, leading to better grid management. Investors' perspective: why should you care? Performance. In various benchmarks, especially with long sequences, TCNs have outperformed LSTMs and RNNs. Scalability. Given their parallel processing capability, TCNs are more amenable to modern GPU architectures, allowing faster and cost-effective scaling. Versatility. Beyond sequence prediction, TCNs can be used in any task involving sequential data, from speech recognition to medical diagnosis based on time series data. Investment opportunities. Tech startups. Many startups are leveraging the power of TCNs to disrupt traditional industries. Investors should keep an eye out for such ventures, especially in sectors like finance, healthcare, and e-commerce. Infrastructure and hardware. With the rise of TCNs, there would be a corresponding demand for infrastructure that supports their parallel processing nature. Investing in companies that produce related hardware, GPUs, TPUs, or cloud platforms optimized for TCNs might be lucrative. Training and consultation. As with any new technology, there's a learning curve. Businesses that offer training, consultation, or integration services for TCNs will likely see growth. Temporal Convolutional Networks, TCNs, represent a transformative approach to sequence modeling, outstripping traditional methods like RNNs and LSTMs in various domains. Their ability to process sequences in parallel, coupled with their adaptability to diverse applications, from financial market analysis to healthcare, positions TCNs as a disruptive force in the tech landscape. For forward-thinking investors, understanding TCNs provides a unique opportunity to engage with startups, tech infrastructures, and training platforms poised for significant growth. As the digital realm increasingly values real-time, accurate sequence predictions, the relevance and adoption of TCNs are set to soar. Staying informed and proactive in this domain could be the difference between merely keeping pace with the industry and leading its evolution. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Thank you.